I also can do repairs if and you need it. Well, hello there. Welcome to Haley's Hardware. Well, we have hardware. No, not at all. I'm just not used to people all the way out here. My usual customers, well, I usually smell them before I see them. The swamp folk, mostly. I guess they don't bother me none because I was born here. They mostly trade meat and fruit, never any cash or goods. Them mercs are good for some trade and real hardware. So if and you need ammo or anything like that, I can help you out. Oh, you're thinking, no, it's not a family thing. I took the name of the store when I found this place a couple years ago. Truth is, I don't even remember much before that. I woke up here with a headache a couple of years ago with the shop already set up. People came in and started trading. I didn't complain. It just became a job. I found some of it. Some was here when I got here. I got some from the mercs. And every once in a while, that weirdo with the boat comes up here and trades a few good things. I ain't met the gun I couldn't fix. There's not much to tell. I got all sorts of stuff. Take a look.
You made it past my traps? Get out of here, lady. Aren't you afraid the ghost will get you? No, I mean it, lady. The ghost will melt your brain to mush. You need to get out of here, and fast. Yeah, well, bullets work on everybody. Try me, lady. I dare you. Well, all right. But any funny business, and I'll pop you one. My name's Kenny, and I'm the boss of this mine. I bet I can burp louder than you. I don't know. I ran away a long time ago. I live here all by myself. I wasn't born right. Mama hid me in the basement, and Pappy kinda just forgot about me. But I knew I had to go before I grew up. Look at me! I don't get the marks! I go around the wets and folk will shoot at me, thinking I was one of your type. I already told you I ran away. Shut up about it, all right? I got bored locked up in the basement all the time. So I started taking things apart and putting them back together again. Things aren't so strange when you can see all the stuff that makes them. You know, see something's insides? That's where the real thing is. I'm grown up enough already, and I'm the only thing I can be. Me. The grown-ups like my mom and pop just live in the wet. They're okay. They just don't trust outsiders like you. Most think I'm an outsider, too, because I don't got the markings on me. I tend to stay away from the grown-ups. Except when they have a campfire. Some nights I hear them dancing, then I sneak out to watch. Honey? Old Man Herzog's mine hole isn't much, but it's home. He was a mean old man. Owned this mine a million years ago, made the miners work real hard, and didn't give them any money or food for their kid. One day, a bunch of miners sat down and just stopped working. Old Man Herzog, he didn't like that. Not a bit. So he blew them all up with a million, million tons of dynamite. No one wanted to work in the mine after that. Then old Herzog came down here and hung himself. They say his angry ghost still haunts the mine. That doesn't scare me, though. Swamp folk know old Herzog's mine hole. Say it's haunted. So I knew most folk wouldn't want it this way, except outsiders like you. Doesn't usually take more than a clapperjaw and a leg to scare them off. I go out to play some days, and might bag me a shell man to eat. Most days, I just sit here with my stories and toys, though. I don't know, lady. You didn't try to kill me, and you seem pretty nice for a grown-up. But still, how do I know I can trust you? I used to have Kenny Bear around, but he fell down the big shaft back there. It's too scary for me to go get him. Maybe you can, though. I don't go back there much. It's real dark, and there's lots of critters. You should be fine, though. Gee, thanks! I dropped him near the shaft, so he's probably at the bottom. Okay, lady. Did you want something? Kenny Bear! You're the greatest! So hey, you can use this place as your hideout if you want. Hide from the folk out there, stash your stuff, okay? You're welcome. So, what do you want to do now? You want to play a game? Like hide and seek or tag or something? Fine. I didn't want to play with you anyway.